before I talk about the extended hours at the police stations, before I talk about the extended facilities for young people in my community, the $2 million commitment for youth plazas, the train lines that we're building, the school upgrades, the new schools, I would have, of course, first like to mention the incredible people who serve alongside me, and that is the student councillors of schools in my electorate. Members, as you'd be aware, I was very honoured to be elected in March 2021. I was very, very honoured to be elected in March 2021, and I serve alongside several hundred student councillors from all of my local schools. I'd like to mention them. At Huntingdale Primary School, I'd like to congratulate the student leadership. The student leaders are very, very hardworking, and I wish you the best for your service and serving the community of Huntingdale. Our student leaders, Alika Green, Robert Davis, Ashley Hitchcock, Zach Holland, Navia Quainor, Annie Raja Azizi, Tyler Woodward, and Ali Zanad. I'd also like to acknowledge our faction captains at Huntingdale Primary School. Acacia faction, Jada Aborsblum, Cooper Hornblow. In Bankshire faction, captains, Riley Andrews and Raksha Johan. In Hovia, Ajay Chandrasakaran, Kobe Holland and Ahmed Golami and Jasmine Williams. I wish you the best, Huntingdale leaders and faction captains, for your service to our community. And for all of our student leaders, I want to say a very, very big thank you again. I can't do my job as the local member of parliament without input from you and your families. I can't represent the community. I can't know what the issues are that need to be addressed. And I'll keep working hard because I know you'll keep working hard. And we'll do that together, and our area will be better for it.